In the beginning, all was water. In this endless ocean, you awoke, alone. Slowly, many small worlds formed around you. Some hosted empty vessels that reminded you of yourself. You named them humans. They look to you for guidance and purpose. When you communicate with them, they only see a shadow of your true self. They take your words as their own. Their interpretations mold and reshape your form. They will redefine what is right and what is wrong. Your vessels are ready to take on the world. How they fare is up to you.